It's a great pleasure for me to talk today about our current research. And first, I would like to thank you, the organizer of the conference, which invited me here. And second, I really appreciate that you come after lunch in the last day for this keynote. So, and I will talk today about the context-aware decision support in dynamic environment. And that is, I guess, very important topic. We have only 45 minutes, but I will try to give some major ideas here and show how it could be implemented through different case study, which already was supported by agency or by Russian agency or by European Commission projects. So, but I will give very short introduction, then scenario to explain in the beginning the major possible application, then theoretical foundation, technological foundation, some case study for fire response and tourism is some kind of like example of dynamic logistics, and finally conclusion. But first, two slides about Institute. I'm from Russia Academy of Science. It's not education organization. It's still now one of the biggest in the world research umbrella organization, about 100,000 people, about 400 units. And I'm from only one small unit, which about 200 people in St. Petersburg, but we have really good staff. And I'm head of computer aided integrated system labs. And we have money from Russian Academy of Science through special programs, from Ministry of Education, but red color, it shows the agencies which already related, our grant related to the, my current talk. It's from Russian Basic Research Foundation, for European Union cross-border program between Russia and Finland, and also using smart space experience with Nokia research. But currently, that is a good time for us, for IT guys, because we already in the time when we have cyber physical systems around us. That is a very popular topic during the last 15 years in the US. Currently, European Commission talk about this. I know in the Germany opens a special program, especially in cyber physical systems. And this system is integrate several kind of technologies like computation, communication, and control.